I'm starting to, like, if there's too many more switches, it's good. It's gonna be confusing. Okay, 4 switches in total. Got it? 4 switches. I wish the switches were marked on the map. Normally I think they would be, but they're doing it to make it even more confusing. So continuing west. We've got this. Dead end. Is that marked? Yeah. So I make sure it's mapped out because I didn't walk into it. Another switch. Number 5. Continue west. No spinner here. Probably one here. Yep. That's south. Are we going south? Not yet. Let's go north. It's gonna spin me again, isn't it? Answer is yes. Alright, nothing much here. Should we look at the skeleton just in case? Let's look at the skeleton. Alright. Let's continue west. Thank you. Okay, that goes there. And that goes there. Another 6 switches. Most of them are up at the top here. There's like 3 of them up here. I think we had one here, here, one here, one here, and then we had one here, I think. Definitely one here, and then one over here, I believe, and then one at the end here. Well, we're almost mapped out for our unswitched areas. Okay. So I've yet to see in this little area, and I think that's it. Is that in here? No, no, no. I'm not waiting. It'll be over there. Yeah, I see it's in here. Oh. Nothing much. Oh, so there's another one next to it. What is that? Oh, that's a chest. Ooh, how exciting! The first time we've found one of these. In all this. Yeah, so I guess we're on episode 136 now. Hopefully Selena can make something of this. Trap has been discovered. You hear a strange sound. Okay, disarmed. Chest has been opened. In the chest lies an unusual hammer. Engraved on its handle is the word Timestopper. Wow. Damage only plus one. Close range weapon anyone can use. We want to identify this. How heavy is this? 5 kilos. I'll take it. Interesting. Alright. Timestopper. Oh, we have to be in camp for that. Identification. The spell failed. One more try. Ah! You stinker! Don't we have some scrolls, though, of it? Yeah. You failure. Read it off the scroll, then. Damn. Oh, okay. I don't see any special attributes or functions or skills. So maybe if you hit an enemy with it, it will... I mean, what they say in MMO world? I don't know if they say it otherwise. I think they say it in Diablo? I'm not sure. It procs... It would proc a... time stop on the enemy. Perhaps. It's not saying that, but... I like that song. It's too bad we never get to hear the whole thing. Okay. Okay, so that was in there. So now I say we go around and hit all these switches. There's 6 of them. We're not far from the first one that we found, which is here. I'm wondering if it's going to open these two. Even if it doesn't, I'm going to go around and look for secret illusory walls around. Good thing about the map is you can normally, anyway, tell right away if something's changed. That's why I saved the switches for after. Now, in case this, like, utterly kills us, we get killed by an avalanche or something. Citrine will do the honors. Flip! Now, what's new? That opened. Okay. Good to know. I want to go... See, that's why I did it. Because we'd never tell if way back when I discovered this switch, we would never tell that that opened that. We'd find it opened. But we wouldn't know if it was normally that way or not. And you can see the argument, well, does it really matter? But I do like to see the changes. Now granted, some changes I might not be able to even tell. So where's the next switch? I don't think these two have switches. Watch, all it does is toggle that open and closed. Oh, you know... This goes up more. Wasn't this down here where it says Sentry's? I'm not sure. I didn't think we'd go up that far with the map, but I could be wrong. But I know 3 of them are up here, and then there's a 4th here, so there's like one more. I think it's in here. Let's go for this middle one. We'll head east here. Then get spun here, but then turn and go north. Corner. This is where I want to go, right? Yeah. We shouldn't encounter any more enemies. I've killed all the minotaurs. At least not until we get to that opening anyway. Right. I feel like it's a good idea to save before we flip these things. I know one might be like a death trap or something. Blink. What did that do? That's still open. Oh, I didn't check these rooms that might be rooms. I don't know what that did. It might affect something even further ahead. But, I mean, how much doubling back can one do? I want to go back and check these rooms before we continue further. Completely forgot to do that. We want to go west and then south. Wait, is that? Let's go west more. Feels slightly easier for me to just walk down this way and then go through the door. Yeah, I wonder what that other switch, that second switch, opened. So okay, that was two. The third's in here, and then I'm pretty sure we got one, two, three, or rather three. And two's in there. Alright, so we are here. I want to see if we can get through this wall. Ah! What is this? I use the hammer here, don't I? For what purpose? Time stop. And that's an hourglass. I can't help but think we used a hammer here. I broke it. Do we want to be doing this? Is that a good idea? Here's another one. I hope I didn't make things like harder for myself or something. Thank you. I'm gonna make a separate save. /136 broken. If I find something impassable, I'll just load the 136 that doesn't say broken. Because I'm not sure what the effects of what that was all about. I mean, did it change anything else on the map? I don't see anything changed. I can't help but think that it was the right thing to do, though. It's set up for Sansri, right? And I didn't mean to hit that. We'll check out this one next. Yeah, I can't help but think, well, it's in her dungeon. If we destroy it, that's a good thing. Oh, we were heading west, weren't we? No, east. Never mind. I was right the first time. Alright, let's go turn this other switch and see if we can figure out what that does. Our protections are running out. At the end of all this. Flip. Can't tell. It's probably flipping things outside here. It looks the same to me. Alright. Oops. I kind of feel like just going through that. I feel like just going through there and seeing where, before flipping the three switches up here. Because what could they really be changing? You know, this is all, whatever they would change would be up here, I would think. Yeah, I want to see how they change. I'm going to go north here. And west here. We flipped two switches, we couldn't tell what they did. We flipped one switch, that opened that. It's here, right? Whoops. Well, that's the one we couldn't get through, right? Because the wall kept coming down? I think? Maybe? Poke. Oh, it only goes so far. Maybe the other switches extend it a little bit more each time. Well, that'll be interesting to see how it elongates with every press. I'm willing to bet the first switch opened this much, but we couldn't see it because we weren't over there. The second switch opened this much, and then the third opened this much, the two that we couldn't see. So we have three more switches. Here, here, and here. So the first one is to the east. And east, rather. At least they're nearby at the top. That was the part that was easy for me to remember. Save, just in case. I broke the hourglasses. I don't know what that did. Flipping the switch. Huh. I can't tell that that opened. I mean, I'll go look. We'll go look. Way. Oh yeah, right over here. It might have extended one of the other walls past here. I have a feeling it's a succession of walls. So I might have opened, like, say, a wall here, but we still have to open this one. That's my guess. No west. The next one is... yeah, in here. Windy passages, just like a sneaking. Bloop. Huh. Still can't see it. Still might be true. I might have opened, like, this wall now. And I'm guessing that at the end of this corridor is stairs down. So I got one more switch to flip, rather. I guess either works. Flick it or flip it. I don't see anything else on the map changing. I do know there was six switches, and that's five of them. So it might have been if you wanted to really see it open little by little. Go from left to right, reading order, perhaps. I might be wrong. I might be opening something somewhere that I don't know. Yeah, I'm heading the right way. West again. Over here. Thank you. Wait. Oh no. That like that? Okay, it's in here then. Yeah, there was a, this was there, right? I think so. if you really want to be confusing, have a switch open the way for another switch. And if you don't hit them in the right order, you don't get to that last switch. Don't give them any ideas. Alright, before I hit this last switch, I'm gonna save again, because... you never know. Blink! Huh. It's gotta be in a certain order. To get in there. Oh, kill me. Oh, sorry guys. Probably have to hit it like a snake. I mean, we know this one opened the way to the time stop. I didn't mess it up by hitting the time stop, did I? Not mean using, like, breaking it with the hammer? Did I stop the... No, because that's the first one I hit. Let me just double check, make sure nothing else changed. Well, I can't change it back. Let's see if I can change any other switches back. If you can't change them back, then it's not a puzzle of which one you do first, because you can't reset them. Unless the designers would be so awful as to me, like, well, you hit them in the wrong order, you're stuck. Don't think Thalion would be that cruel? I can't say for sure because... I mean, how do I know? It doesn't seem like they would be that cruel. I mean, not even Amber Star, which is a little more antiquated, was that way. I mean, there was even more old school. Checking for secrets. Thank you. I'm not finding any solid walls here. Solid! We'll go check the other switches around here. Going east. That's west. See if they can be flicked back. I can't switch him back. I'll check the other two. I mean, maybe we just have to pass through a wall. I don't... Oops. Didn't mean to do that. That's so confusing, though. Passing... going this way... and then... in here... see if I can flip this switch back. Never seen a switch here that you can... we can't change it. So... I'm just hoping we're not in a dead-end situation. You know, walking... they call it a walking dead... situation, or walking dead, scenario. We'll check the switch over here. know what else to do. Other than go creeping around the walls. Seeing if anything's a fake wall. Maybe I was not supposed to break that. Well, then why give it to us? Why put those there? If we're not supposed to break them. I mean, granted, I don't know the purpose of them. I didn't know what I was doing. I was just doing it to do it. It doesn't switch back. So we have a puzzle here. I should have some of these skeletons hold some stuff. I mean, even if it's just useless stuff, like some magic arrows or something like that. Okay, so this is empty. That's empty. I believe this is the other switch. So let's head west and then north. North this way? Yes, and then west some more. You can go! You're standing next to a wall, you can still go. Thank you. I think we're going in here. Yeah, and around the corner. What if I use the hammer at the end of the hallway? I mean, and use it here. Let's go check out that last switch and I'll go down to the hallway. See if I'll use the hammer there. Switch, or the first switch rather. Now where is it? It's around here, right? I just want to make sure the switch can't be moved. I don't think they would put us into a dead end situation like that. Can't move it. The only other thing I can think, although I kind of doubt it would work, go to the end of the hall and use the time stopper on the wall there. I don't think that would do anything, to tell you the truth. Wait, no, I'm going west again. That's right, I was heading east. insist on going east, I'm afraid. Is it here? Or is it the next one? It's the next one. Oops. Hey. Thank you. Can that be used? What about this? Okay. I'm not sure. I am not sure at this point what we do. I flipped all the switches. I broke the time things in here and here, the hourglasses. Time things, yeah. And I explored everything. We can't flip the switches back. It's true, I have not looked for illusory walls along this side. I don't think there would be any on this side, on those sides or the bottom. I'm gonna have to mess around with this. Maybe off screen, maybe on screen, I'm not sure. In any case, I want to thank you I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.